What's going on, guys? It's Danny with the Rafeh Group, and I'm here to provide you with a great tip, especially for your first-time home buyers out there. So guys, the biggest question I get when it comes down to new first-time home buyers is, where do I start, right? It's a crazy market out there. I'm looking at Zillow, I'm looking at these websites, and they're going by so fast. Well, based off what you're seeing, especially in this market, the biggest and best step you can take right now as a first-time home buyer or any type of home buyer is, first, make sure you get pre-qualified with a lender. Guys, I can't stress this enough. These properties are moving so fast. So if you're out on the market and you're trying to search for a home and you're ready to make that move, the first home you walk into without a pre-approval letter, guess what? If you end up making that decision and moving forward with that property, guess what's gonna happen by the time you're ready to write that offer and have that pre-approval letter? It's most likely gonna be gone. So make sure, guys, you speak with a lender first. I highly, highly recommend it because of how fast the market's moving, and it's gonna keep moving fast with you or without you, guys. So if you have any questions, feel free to contact me at any time. Take care. Whoa. Hold on. Now, in addition to get pre-qualified, you don't just need a pre-qualification letter to purchase a property. In this market, and due to the pandemic, you also need a pre-qualification letter to view a property. So guys, like I said, I can't stress enough how important the pre-qualification letter is for all you buyers out there. Go get that letter.